Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something.
Good catch, BD.
This is really gonna help us.
What is it? got an intruder here.
Copy.
Someone up there? I'm going to get you.
Good job.
Adversary inbound. Really? I've got this. Not an easy target. Bullseye.
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Alstar, no!
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land. What'd you find?
Enemy located. Let's bring this fight to the enemy. Don't slip up now. I won't let up.
coming. I can take you out, no problem.
Oh, all right then. So what was in there?
In the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
It won't open.
right then. So what was in there?
Looks like a problem. Find something?
Yeah.
it out. Locked down. The crate was moved here by stormtroopers. They seemed anxious for some reason, pressured to find relics. Gotta be one of the Zeffo. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Hostile, get ready! Get him already!
I see you!
Thank you.
bag.
Get up here.
I missed!
Weapons on him!
Mariana, take care of our son.
How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad. BD-1.
Doing here? Bullseye!
Come here, BD-1. Hey, now. What was in there?
One hit and you're gonna feel it.
Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Moving out. I can't push it.
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Watch yourself around those Skungus.
No one saves me, okay? If anything, you got in the way.
Wow, okay. I was just joking.
Well, stop it. You aren't funny.
Yes, I got him!
got this.
Whoa, what? You'll pay for that. Take this, Jedi.
Pretty hurt. Better. Hey! What was in there?
Pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instinct.
All right. I'll do my best. Was in there. Huh. Another one of these. Things are pretty cute.
Ah!
seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Zepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano Vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
Tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for now. Keep an open mind.
Did you see that? Ugh.
Thank you.
much as wind rippling through these chimes. Voices from the past. Zeppo meditation rituals. I think they were training force users.